The priorities of this administration have been such that they have disadvantaged the middle class terribly. And another bottom line is that the rich are getting richer, the middle class is shrinking, and those below the poverty level are increasing.